a look at the final girls race of the day. Division I teams take the course. Only one local runner in this race, WAPOC's Ali Zofke, places 63rd. Congratulations to her and the end of a great season.
Now the Division III boys race.